May I?
Well, actually, I'm expecting a friend. He's been delayed, but he should be here soon.
Well, I will not linger. I am Don Juan.
That's very funny. Is there a costume party at the hotel?
No, I am Don Juan. Directly descended from the noble Spanish family.
And you seduce women?
No, I never take advantage of a woman. I give women pleasure, if they desire it. It is, of course, the greatest pleasure they will ever experience. There are some women, fine-featured, a certain texture to the hair, a curve to the ears that sweeps like the turn of a shell. These women have fingers with the same sensitivities as their legs. The fingertips have the same feelings as their feet. And when you touch their knuckles, it is like passing your hands along their knees. And this tender, fleshy part of the finger is the same as brushing your hands along their thighs. And finally, every woman is a mystery to be solved, but a woman has nothing from a true lover. Her skin color can tell us how to proceed. A hue like the blush of a rose, pink and pale, and she must be coaxed to open her petals with a warmth like the sun. The pale and dappled skin of the redhead calls for the last of a wave crashing to the shore, so we may steer up what lies beneath and bring the foamy delight of love to the surface. Although there is no metaphor that truly describes making love to a woman, the closest is playing a rare musical instrument. I wonder, does a Stradivarius violin feel the same rapture as the violinist when he coaxes a single perfect note from its heart? Muchas gracias, señorita. Every true lover knows that the moment of greatest satisfaction comes when ecstasy is long over, and he beholds before him the flower which has blossomed beneath his touch.
Sorry I'm late, honey. It was unavoidable. I hope you went ahead without me.
Oh, well. Now I must die.